Part of the fun of watching Perry Mason is identifying actors and actresses from their previous appearances in other Perry Mason episodes. Remember when George Nicey bit the dust not once, not twice, not even three, but four times? Yeah, you know the guy I'm talking about, the louche tycoon from Baited Hook and Calendar Girl. Or remember when Jeanette Nolan committed murder not once or twice, but three times? Yeah, you know the woman I'm talking about, the miserly hamburger stand owner from The Fugitive Nurse, or the titular betrayed bride in the case of that name. But then, there's the special case of Whitney Blake. Miss Blake starred as defendant Evelyn Bagby in the case of the Restless Redhead, the series' first episode. As the title indicates, one of Bagby's defining characteristics was her red hair, something Perry laughingly comments on at the episode's end.
You'd have some compensation for that trouble in Riverside. And then, too, you have red hair.
Blake was a solid actress who had chemistry with Raymond Burr, so asking her back was probably a no-brainer for the show's producers. But even for a show dedicated to reusing good performers, Miss Blake's second appearance was going a bit far. First, they recast Miss Blake as a defendant. Okay. In another first-season episode, getting a bit more ridiculous now, and this time made her have blonde hair and had the episode's title emphasize that feature of Miss Blake's character. What?
You have a would-be client waiting to see you.
Mm-hmm. Tell him I'll see him in the morning.
That isn't him, it's a her.
I'm not interested.
Very pretty her. Blonde.
There she is, dyed by her own hands, doubtless. I'll have to do another video on the fact that no one ever mentions Perry's particular victories in any other cases. There's no, oh, I remember reading about your thrilling victory in the case of the Dining Dilemma. But even odder is the fact that Della doesn't say to Perry, there's a client waiting for you. She looks an awful lot like the one you helped in the case of the Restless Redhead, except she's blonde. Here's to Whitney Blake's true hair color and the greatest legal drama in television history.